This video will show you how to integrate your Mediasite account with 3Play Media to automate the captioning and subtitling workflow. This integration allows your video files to be transferred directly from Mediasite for processing. After your captions have been processed, they will automatically post back to your Mediasite videos. First, log into your 3Play Media account. Click on Upload Media, then select Linked Account, Add New Linked Account. Select the Mediasite icon. Under Credentials for Mediasite, copy and paste your username and password to your clipboard. Log into your Mediasite account. Click on Settings, then select Audio Transcription Profiles. Click Add New, and fill in a name and description for your integration. Under Template, select 3Play Media, then enter the username and password that you retrieved from your 3Play Media account. Click Test to make sure the integration is working, then click Add to save your integration. To request captioning for a single presentation, select your presentation and navigate to Manage Content, Add Delivery. Click Audio Transcriptions, 3Play Media. Click Save to initiate the captioning request. You can enable captioning for an entire folder by right-clicking on the folder and selecting Manage Content, Add Delivery. Click Audio Transcriptions, 3Play Media. Any presentation you add to this folder will automatically be sent to 3Play Media for captioning. You can monitor the status of your captions in your 3Play Media account. Captions will automatically post back to your Mediasite videos when they're completed. Thanks for watching this video. For more information on how to link your Mediasite account, please read our support articles and feel free to contact us with any questions.